Here's a really fun mathematics task that also doubles as a bit of a getting to know you activity for the start of the new school year. The task is called Figure Me Out and involves students creating a poster featuring a number of clues about their identity. The clues themselves are written as mathematical number sentences on a collection of sticky notes, with all the answers being numbers hidden underneath. For example, one of the clues might be the number of siblings I have, which might be represented by the number sentence 27 divided by 9. The answer, 3, is written underneath the sticky note. The remaining sticky notes on the poster contain additional clues and number sentences to help the audience figure out the identity of the poster's creator. One of the sticky notes features the question, "Who am I?" and a large question mark. Underneath this sticky note, the identity of the incognito individual is finally revealed. To make a Figure Me Out poster, you will need the following materials: a sheet of A4 card, 20 sticky notes, a pencil, a felt tip pen, and a glue stick. Firstly, lay your A4 card flat on the table with the short edges at the top and the bottom. Place 12 sticky notes on the card in an array, 3 squares wide and 4 squares high. Leave about 3 to 4 centimetres of space at the top of the card so you can create a heading later on. Also, keep some sticky notes off to the side in case you make a mistake. On the middle sticky note in the second row, use your pencil to write the question, "Who am I?" and draw a large question mark. We'll come back to this sticky note later. On the rest of the sticky notes, write down a clue and a number sentence on each one. Examples of clues might include the number of pets I have, the year I was born, my lucky number, or my height in centimetres. Remember, the answers to these clues need to be numbers, so a clue such as the name of my dog won't work unless, of course, your dog is named 12. The number sentences that you write on each sticky note are completely up to you, but try to use a variety of mathematical operations to keep things interesting for the audience. Once you've written a clue and a number sentence on each square, gently peel back the sticky notes and write the answers underneath in pencil. Underneath the question mark sticky note, write your name alongside a little drawing of yourself. After this, take a moment to create a banner at the top of the page with the title, "Figure Me Out." Alright, final steps. At this stage, it's a good idea to have a friend or a teacher check that your number sentences and answers make sense. Once you're happy with your design, go over all your pencil lines with a felt tip pen. Lastly, glue down all your sticky notes by adding a little glue where the sticky part is. This will ensure that your sticky notes don't fall off your poster, but can still be folded back. And there we go. One amazing Figure Me Out poster. We hope you enjoy learning more about your new class with this awesome mathematical task. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. Hey there. If you like what we do here at Teach Wonderful, make sure to subscribe to our channel. You'll also find plenty of amazing teaching ideas, student worksheets, and merch over at teachwonderful.com. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.